Hey guys, welcome to Gear Review. My name is Christian Nichols, and today we'll be taking a look at the Ape Delay by Bomes Electric. First off, we'll start out by going through the 7 knob settings that you can get with this delay pedal, and next, we'll look at the 3 foot switches and all the modes that come with them. Alright, here we go. First, you have the overall volume of the pedal, and this is just for the dry input, so if you turn it a little bit higher, you'll have a more overdriven sound, it'll push the amp a little. You turn it lower, you can get it lower than the dry input of the guitar, but most people will set it probably close to where the guitar's natural sound is. Next, you have an 8-step rotary knob. The higher the setting is, you'll have a more high pass and brighter sound. The lower, you'll have a more full and darker sound. That'll probably set with the mix a little bit. And then we have the level 1 input. And this input is just the overall effect delay that you set it to. And then you have a second one, and you can switch between these two, which we'll look at later, which is a cool little setting. Next, you have the overall repeat trail, and this is just the feedback and how many trails you want on the actual delay. Next, you have the mod knob, and this is just like a natural tape-driven modulation. It's a really cool sounding one, we'll look at it later too as well. And then next, you have the time knob. And this is what it is. I mean, it just controls the actual delay, and you see as it went to manual mode there, and we'll look at that again later too. Alright, the first foot switch is just a toggle switch between the level 1 and the level 2 delay settings on the pedal. So if the light is off, it means it's set at the level 1 input, and if the light is on, it's set at the level 2 delay input. It's great for live performances if you want to set one a little bit higher for a lead and one for a rhythm, and you can just switch between the two when you're playing live. So that's a great option to have. The middle foot switch is just a bypass on and off for the pedal. And then this foot switch is actually a very, very diverse foot switch. It has a lot of modes in it. And it changes whether you have an alternative tap in it or not. So we'll look at it right now without it, and we'll look at it with the tap in a second. Without it, tap is just what you tap is what you get type button. But also, if you hold it down, it switches to the manual mode. Sorry, it took a second. And so now you're controlling the tap tempo however you want to set it. And then also, when it's in, the tap is what you get. Anything left of 12 o'clock is going to be dotted eighth note output, and anything right is going to be quarter notes. Okay, now we'll look at this third foot switch with the alternative tap function in, which the tap is right here. Alright, so first off, you'll have this light on. It's indicating that there is an alternative tap present, and also it's indicating that the tap time the tempo is set to dotted eighth notes right now. So if we were to turn this off, you're now going to be tapping in quarter notes. So it's great for live when you want to go in between eighth and quarter notes. Another great thing with this pedal is if you tap it twice under a second, see how it's blinking now. This now is indicating that the tempo of the time is in 6/8 times, which is a great tool to use live whenever you want to switch between not only quarters and dotted eighths, but to go to a 6/8 really quickly. And then you just double tap to turn it back off, and then goes back to the eighth note. Then also, if you hold this for more than a second, it turns the modulation on and off. So if you want to like add a mod to a certain solo or something, all you have to do is hold on to this pedal for just, you know, under a second, and you add a little bit more sustain underneath your lead. And again, tap registers from the tap tempo, and you see it speed up. But you're not without the manual mode, so you can still have that if you want it.
Thank you.
there you have it, guys, a short little breakdown of the Ape Delay by Bomes Electric. Visit BomesElectric.com if you have any questions or would like to pick up this great pedal or any other great product from their line. And thanks for watching.